I'm alert tonight on a man cops are now calling the bandana bandit. He's hit at least four businesses so far, showing a gun, demanding money each time. This is new surveillance video from Silent Witness. We're told he's robbed a Circle K, 7-Eleven, and Domino's just since the beginning of the month. If you know anything about him, you're asked to call 480-WITNESS.